This is Lenny Farley, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. In this spring blooming edition of ID That Tree, I want to introduce you to one of our small and relatively uncommon and somewhat unknown trees of Indiana that also provides a really great spring blossom display, and that's Yellowwood. Yellowwood oftentimes blooms in May to June. This is the last week of May here in Tippecanoe County, and this is very typical of the type of blossoms we see on Yellowwood. These long groups of very sweet pea looking flowers, and this tree actually is in the broad legume family, so not unusual that those flowers would resemble some of the other legumes. It typically blooms every couple of years, and in many cases the full crown of the tree is just loaded with these beautiful white blossom clusters. So really an attractive landscape tree, and starting to get more attention for the landscape market. It's a rare tree in Indiana, only found native in Brown County on steep north and east facing slopes in Brown County State Park and Yellowwood State Forest, its namesake state forest. Very attractive tree. It has alternate leaf arrangement with compound leaves that are unusual in that they have alternating leaflets. Many of our compound leaves have leaflets directly opposite each other on the stems. In this case, they alternate. This is also somewhat unusual in that the base of the leaf stem completely covers the bud during the growing season. And so we can't see the buds on this tree until the leaves fall off in the fall. The foliage itself provides really nice shade, oftentimes a very open canopy, good yellow fall color in many cases. Another interesting characteristic of this species is the smooth gray bark that very much resembles American beech. Although this tree, typically, when grown out in the open, does tend to have multiple stems as we see here. Yellowwood is also well named in that the heartwood, when first exposed, is a bright yellow in color, but ultimately will turn kind of a medium brown. So Yellowwood, a rare but native tree here in Indiana, becoming more available in the landscape trade, and potential for some really nice spring blossoms as well as good fall color.